Hazrat Abu Minhal reports that he asked Hazrat Bara bin Azib radiyallahu anhu and Hazrat Zaid bin Arqam radiyallahu anhu about serf transaction. So each of them said, "He knows better than I," and both would say, "Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam has forbidden to barter gold for silver on credit." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2180 and 2181.